Hey guys, today I would like to talk to you a little bit about tango. Most of you probably follow the channel because of my harpsichord and clavichord recording, so tango is a little bit of an alien musical genre. I have already shared here on the channel a couple of videos in which I play tangos, and if you haven't watched them, I will link them up here for you. The tango I will share with you today is probably not the tango that you might have heard in a TV show or a movie soundtrack. This is the real stuff. It's the stuff that perhaps, unless you are a tango dancer or you are from Argentina, Buenos Aires more in specific, or you by chance came across this music, you are unlikely to be aware of it. I recommend to all of you to explore this wonderful universe of music that is tango. Today we are merely going to scratch the surface, and I simply selected three tracks from the few tango vinyl records I have to give you a sense of how interesting this music is. I'm not gonna show them to you necessarily in chronological order, so we will start from a track taken from this record here. This is a duo, is guitar and piano, Horacio Salgan and Ubaldo de Lio. You will hear here the complexity of the music and in a certain way the incredible sophistication, the balance between harmony and rhythm, and at the same time always keeping this fluency and elegance in the delivery of the music. So let's listen now to the tango Fuimos, interpreted by Horacio Salgan and Ubaldo de Lio, piano and guitar. Thank you. is just incredible music and incredible music making, in my opinion. As a Baroque fanatic, you might have heard here and there this hint of counterpoint. Just amazing in spite of the non-excellent condition of the record itself, we can still appreciate the ability of the musicians and the beauty of the music. Now let's move on, and you're going to listen to the soul of tango. I'll share with you a track from this record here with Anibal Troilo playing the bandoneon and Roberto Grela playing the guitar. There is also double bass in the recording. The tango I'm gonna share with you is La Cachila, a composition by Eduardo Arolas, a guy who in the very early 20th century wrote many nice tangos, and this tango is one of my favorites. I say the soul of tango because the level of expression that both of them, but especially Troilo, manages to deliver with his bandoneon is just something of another world. So enjoy La Cachila, played by Troilo and Grela. To say about that one, I think the music speaks by itself. And now I will share with you a tango that is one of my favorites, and from one of my favorite tango orchestras, not only to listen to but especially to dance to. And this is the orchestra of Carlos Di Sarli, pianist, composer and conductor of tango orchestra. He was called El Señor del Tango, the Lord of Tango, probably because of his elegance, not only himself as a person, but the elegance of his music, of the arrangements he had for his orchestra, the way he delivered the tango to the people. To me, the orchestra of Carlos Di Sarli managed to make a synthesis of the tango sound. Something that sounds extremely simple, but at the same time is not simple to reproduce. So it's like a complexity made simple to the listener and the dancer as well, but containing a lot. So let's just listen to it. El Ingeniero, one of my favorite tangos, played by the orchestra of Carlos Di Sarli. Of the tango sound. there is much, much more about tango music. There is many more orchestras. There is tango for dancing, tango for listening. And we could talk for hours about it, really. I wanted to make this video just for you who is not familiar with tango music, to familiarize a little bit with it and to have a sense of what real tango music is about. And I invite you again to go and explore this incredible musical genre. And you will hear here in the channel now and then myself playing a tango on the piano, and perhaps even dancing a tango. Right, so guys, I will see you very soon with some more videos of harpsichord and clavichord, or perhaps tango on the piano.